Illinois politicians say they want a new tax on the rich. But actually, their plan would hike taxes on Illinoisans, making as little as $17,300 a year. So, congratulations, bud. You're rich!